Bit annoying, but better than being on fire, I guess.
Bij de uitslaande brand op het dak van het hotel aan de Beursstraat in het centrum zijn vanochtend zo'n 90 gasten geëvacueerd. Bij de brand raakte niemand gewond. Wel liepen 4 kamers aanzienlijke schade op.
On the roof, like big black fire, so I think it was pretty big, because 2 rooms was full of the smoke.
And where did the people go, the guests?
All the guests go outside, and there is one place where they can stay inside to not feel cold.
De gasten stonden dus hals over kop op straat, sommigen nog in hun pyjama.
How was your morning?
Oh, very bad. Very bad, yeah. Ik woke up at 8 o'clock, before we kick him in my door.
And they just knocked on every door in the hotel and told everyone to leave.
Were you scared?
A little bit. It was not nice to be woken up to.
Have you seen the fire?
No.
But you all had to evacuate.
You were all in the grasshopper. No breakfast, no nothing. Didn't even give us free drinks. We need beer.